Those in between and outside, and anybody who has ever slept with a mall Santa, only to find out that he was only in the spirit of giving you syphilis. We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Hello. Hi.
Sorry. Hello. How are you doing? I have no clue why you're raising your hands like I pointed a gun at you, but I was worried.
No, it's not on purpose. I'm sorry.
Okay, leave me aside this moment of awkwardness.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Do not apologize. I am much worse.
Mark.
Anyway, leaving aside that part of crowd interaction, that song was off of our last EP, On a Wire. It's called Mr. Wilson. This next one is one we have never actually officially released as a band.
Surprise!
I didn't say it was new, I just said we never released it. It's called Utopia. Thank you. That is one of the few songs I allow our bassist to sing, which is unfortunate because she has the best voice in the band.
Hey!
Anyway, this next song is one we've also played once live. It's going to be on our next album, which we still don't have a title for. But it's going to be our first full length, and we've got most of the writing done, and we're starting to record it.
Hey.
Woo!
We are not open to suggestions. So this next one starts out with a stomp, stomp, clap. Stomp, stomp, clap. Thank you. Thank you all very much. I feel welcome. So, as you may have noticed, we like to throw a cover or two into our sets. Because generally people like them. And a song, a band that we'd like to cover now is called, this is a song by the Beatles.
Oh!
Yeah, I just cut that one short because I was tripping over my top.
Thank you.
We'd like to thank you all for coming out to see us.
Go to the bar and get changed.
And we're about to play the last song of our set.
Go for it.
Alright, I'll be right
back. Anyway. Oh my god, the audience makes me laugh. So thank you.
I know, if you like, add it some more.
Anyway.
Sorry.
Before we get into that last song, I figured first I should introduce everybody in the band. So I'm Mark K. Foreman. I sing and play guitar. Over on drums, the inimitable Ryan, who refuses to tell me his last name. And on bass, the lovely and talented Allie Ballone. Now, we'd also like to thank the two bands that came before us, or rather the sole performer and band that came before us. So, we'd like to extend a hearty thank you to My Human Perspective and Arcadian Downs, the members of which, according to that drawing on the board, are Michael, Matt, Greg, and Greg 2. Greg 2 plays the bass, so it's exactly the best.
Thank you.
of our set and instead play the Ramones. So this time we're threatening to play the Ramones.
Yeah!
Oh,
yeah.
No!
Cool. You know you played, right?
Jesus, what's on my mind? 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 Thank you all for coming out. You're awesome.